Good morning. How's everyone doing? I'm doing great. Thank you so much for asking. Let's sing "The World is a Circle." The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. So maybe you could join hands with your mom or your dad or your brother or your sister, or with your dog or your cat, if they'll let you. Or maybe you could just hold your own hands and spin slowly in a circle and sing along. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. You know the world is just a song. Nice work. Slowly spinning in a circle. We don't want to get too dizzy. Next, we're going to clap our hands. You know what to do. And if you don't, follow along. The world is a circle, so let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. The world is a circle, so let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. You know the a song, make up the words and dance along. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Join in together. Doing this every morning with you guys. Well, it's another free-for-all Friday, which means that I'm going to be playing a whole bunch of songs that I grew up listening to, songs that I did not write, and songs that you don't hear in circle time. But first, why don't we do our good morning song? What do you think? Good morning to Olivia and Wesley. Good morning to Earl and Jack, Mia and Chloe. Good morning, Bexton, and good morning, Axton. Good morning, Grace, Isabella, Maya, Elizabeth, and Theodore. Good morning to Dallas. How's it going? Good morning to Izzy and Mackenzie and Evie and Layla. Good morning to Lennon and Luke, Eva and Lyric. Good morning to Anthony, Pearl, Olive, and Hudson. Hello, everybody. Good morning to Morgan, Ella, Abby. Good morning to Everly and Sadie, Thomas and Talia. Good morning to Katie and Michael and Will and Josh. When I wake up in the morning, I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward to the sunshine. I'm looking forward to a good time. I say good morning. Sing it with me. I say good morning. I say good morning. Well, good morning to Bowie. Maybe I'll do some songs by the other Bowie that I know. Good morning, Bowie. Good morning to Cecilia and Jackson. Good morning to Evelyn and Ellie and Daphne and Kale. Good morning to Luna and Hazel. Good morning to Lyric, Eva, Luke, and good morning to Gus and George. Good morning, Enrique and Ricky. Good morning, Adam and Levon. Good morning to Lucy and Maddie. Good morning, Brody, Brooklyn, Rohan, Calvin, Penny and Sebastian. Good morning to Levi and Sasha. Good morning to Emily and Ari. Hello, friend, it's good to see you. I know we're gonna have a good day. I'm looking forward to the sunshine. I'm looking morning. I say good morning. One more time, nice and loud. I say good morning. All right, now up and dancing. Here we go. Bop, bop. Should do here. Why don't we do a song that's really fun to dance to? Yeah. Let's do it. Here's one that's really fun to dance to. This is a song that I loved when I was a kid. Maybe you love it. Maybe you haven't heard it yet. This is a song by Paul Simon. So I know that you can dance from the Boz parts. That's hard to say. So stay up on your feet and let's move those feet. Ready? Here we go. Now to my friend Scarlett, if you have your harmonica, or if anyone has a harmonica in the key of A, there's a solo in this song. Okay? So go out and get your harmonica. You'll have a couple of verses. And I'll tell you when the solo comes. And you can just blow in there, you can suck the air, and I think it'll sound good. Here we go. Well, the mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. And when the papa found out, he began to shout and they started the investigation. Was against the law, was against the law. What the mama saw was against the law. Well, the mama looked down and she spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. And Papa said, oi, when I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the housing detention. Well, I'm on my way, I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way, I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. All right, it's that solo time. Ready? You have your harmonica out? Now, if you don't have a harmonica, just keep on dancing, or maybe you have a tambourine. If you don't have any instruments and you still want to play something, you can stomp your feet or clap your hands. Nice work, everybody. And here we go. Whoa, in a couple of days, come and take me away. But the press let the story leak. And when the radical grease come and get me released, we'll put it all on the cover. Now I'm on my way, I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way, I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie, Queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me down by the schoolyard. Fun, right? Well, I've had some requests today. I've had some pretty neat ones. Why don't we start with Wesley's request? My friend Wesley did some finger painting, so why don't we take a look? Look at that! You can do art at any age. And Wesley is turning 2 very soon. Pretty cool, eh? So he got red and blue paint, and look, in the middle there, red and blue makes purple. Pretty neat, eh? You can see that right there, eh? It's fun to get messy when you are when you're finger painting or eating tacos. I love it. Thank you so much. And Wesley wants to hear if you're happy and you know it. And I love that song, so why don't we do that for him? What do you think? Are you ready? So first we're going to start with clapping our hands. Show me how loud you can clap your hands. Nice work. Can you clap even louder? Excellent. And you know the words. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Okay, next we're going to stomp our feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. All right, really loud. We're going to yell hooray. If you're happy and you know it, yell hooray. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. Now here's the part that's a little bit trickier, because we are going to clap our hands and then stomp our feet and then shout hooray. Can you remember all those things? Okay, here we go. If you're happy and you know it, do all 3. Clap, clap, stomp, stomp. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all 3. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show. One more time. If you're happy and you know it, do all 3. Hooray! Nice work. It's a little bit tricky remembering how the order of everything at the end. Nice work, though. Good for you. Right on. Well, I've had a whole bunch of requests. Let me just, let me find some of them here. My friend Elizabeth. Oh, I see. My friend Elizabeth has done, has asked for something else. Oh, I'm just going to show the artwork that she did here. Has asked for, there's a few Beatles songs that she wants to hear. So this is my friend Elizabeth. How's it going? I absolutely love that picture that you did. It's great. She's asked for a few songs. Now, some of them I'm going to do next week. But one of them is one that I have not played on the show so far. And it's been a while since I played it. It's one of my favorite Beatles songs. This is a nice, slow one, and it's beautiful. It's about a bird. Maybe you know this one. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. Have you ever heard this song before? It's pretty, eh? Maybe you could pretend that you're dancing around like a bird. You could do some tweeting, right? Now that part that I just sang, we're gonna sing again. So if you know it, sing along, nice and loud. Here we go. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Pretty, eh? Isn't that a beautiful song? That's called Blackbird. If you like it, go listen to it online. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. So Elizabeth, I have some more Beatles songs that I'm going to do for you next week. I just got to make sure that I'm going to play them well for you. I don't want to make any big mistakes. Now here's another request that I got just before the show. Well, sorry, I didn't get it just before the show, probably, but I did see it just before the show. So I didn't have time to learn the verses, but this is a theme song from a show that I absolutely love. Now, this is my friend Olivia. This is actually Wesley. You saw him finger painting. This is Wesley's bigger sister, Olivia, and look at her face. What happened? Oh, your face is painted like a dinosaur. Look at that. So cool. Look at those great big teeth. Whoa. Kind of scary. If I didn't know you weren't scary, I would be scared right now. Wow. And there she is roaring. I love it. She has asked for the Dinosaur Train theme song. Have you ever seen that show? It's a Jim Henson production. Jim Henson did The Muppets in Sesame Street. And he also did this computer animated show called Dinosaur Train that is extremely educational. Now, what we're going to do in this song is I'm going to sing the chorus, and then we're going to pick a dinosaur and we're going to act like that dinosaur, okay? So think about some dinosaurs. Ready? Here we go. Dinosaur train, we gonna ride the dinosaur train. Dinosaur train, we gon' ride the dinosaur train. Now let's think about some dinosaurs. Why don't we act like a brontosaurus? Now how does a brontosaurus walk? Well, a brontosaurus walks on four legs. So put your knees on the ground and put your hands on the ground and make your neck really long, and they're gonna move really slowly. Great. Hey, nice brontosaurus work, everybody. Dinosaur train, we gonna ride the dinosaur train, we gonna ride. Friends. Now this show, Dinosaur Train, actually stars a family of pteranodons. You know what a pteranodon is? Kind of looks like a pterodactyl. So they have wings. So let's be pteranodons. Flap your wings, okay? And they like to eat fishes, so maybe you can pretend like you're diving into the ocean and getting fishes. Great, fly around, scary pteranodon. Whoa! Dinosaur train, we gonna ride the dinosaur train, we gonna ride. walks on four legs, and we did something with wings. Oh, you know what? In the show Dinosaur Train, the Pteranodons have a brother that is a T-Rex. Now, how does a T-Rex walk around? Two legs, right? And really short arms, like this. And they're really scary, so maybe put on your scariest face. And give me a big roar! Roar! Maybe if we listen closely, we can hear Oliver roar in the background. Roar! I heard him. I think he's outside. All right, dinosaurs, my T-Rex friends, let's stomp around the room. Dinosaur train, dinosaur train, we gonna ride the dinosaur train. Dinosaur train, dinosaur train, we gonna ride the dinosaur train. One more time. Dinosaur train, dinosaur train, we gonna ride the dinosaur train. That was kind of fun. Thanks for the request, Olivia. Maybe I will try to learn. There's a lot of words in the verses of that one. So in the 10 minutes before the show, I did not have time. But maybe for next week, I can learn the verse. It's a great big story about these pteranodons, and their mom, and their brother, who is a T-Rex. Can you believe that? It's a great show. I actually really like that one. They take it's two of my favorite things. Dinosaurs and trains. I think that was a smart move on their part. Well, thanks for the request, guys. I've got something to show you because it is springtime. And I don't know if you've noticed, but when you go outside, it smells a little different, right? Yesterday it smelled like rain, which smells nice. But look at what has been coming out. The flowers are coming out, right? Do you know what kind of flowers these are? These are lilacs. Can you say lilac? Lala. Lilacs. We're working on Oliver's L's right now. Maybe you're working on saying L as well. So Ollie would be saying Y-whack right now. But we're working on it. It works when we think about it. It's a tricky thing, right? It's kind of like I learned how to play guitar. And I was not very good at the beginning, but I worked, worked, worked. The same goes for everything, for talking and for reading and doing math, right? And even playing sports. Oh, and growing plants is something to learn as well. Oh, I want a lilac bush so badly. It smells so good. Do you know what they smell like? Maybe the next time you go for a walk with your parents, you can find some. They smell absolutely beautiful. Now, what color are these? Well, the leaves are green, as always, right? Almost all plants have green leaves. And the leaves are what help take in the sunlight to make the sugar. We talked about that yesterday, right? But the flowers are white and purple. It's like a very light purple. Aren't they gorgeous? Beautiful. Hey, Oliver, do you want to come smell these flowers?
Okay.
Okay, come on in.
Ninja!
Oh! Ninja Ollie's here. Do you want me to help you put the hat on? Come on up on the chair.
I can do that.
Yeah, but no one can see you right now. Come on up on the chair. Come on up on the chair so you can ninja smell the flowers. Whoa. Come on up.
I can.
So you can say hello. Everyone kind of misses you because you haven't been here every day. So Oliver today has a...
Ninja
hat and a ninja sword, is that what we're calling them?
Look.
Whoa. No, thank you. Smell these. What does it smell like? Does it smell yucky?
No, yummy.
It smells good, right? Pretty flowers. Do you want to say bye-bye to everyone or do you want to sing a song?
Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye, Ollie. Go have fun being a ninja.
I am not Ollie.
Sorry. Go have fun,
dust,
Mr. Ninja.
Dust,
oh, it smells so good. I love it. Right on. Springtime. I think it's the best smelling season. The best smelling of all the seasons. Well, I have that song that that I was working on for my friend Cleo about the flowers. Maybe I'll do that next week. I've been working on it, and I'm trying to come up with a really good chorus. But it takes time. It takes a little bit of time. Hey, Mr. Ninja, not so loud, okay? So why don't I do a song that I grew up listening to? We're gonna do a song by the Traveling Wilburys. Maybe you know this one, maybe you know parts of it. I bet your mom and dad know parts of it. Now, if that is the case, I want you guys to be singing along. Here we go. Been beat up, been battered round. Been sent up and up, been shut down. You're the best thing that I've ever found. Handle me with care. Reputation's changeable. Situation's tolerable. Baby, you're adorable. Handle me with care. I'm so tired of being lonely. I still have some love to give. Won't you show me that you really care? All right, sing it if you know it. Everybody's got somebody to lean on. Put your body next to mine to dream on. I've been fobbed off, I've been fooled, I've been robbed and ridiculed in daycare centers and night schools. Handle me with care.
Right on.
Now we're gonna sing some of those parts again, so when they come up, maybe you'll know them.
Been in airports, terrorized, stuck in meetings, hypnotized, overexposed, commercialized. Handle me with care. I'm so tired of being lonely. I still have some love to give.
Nice and loud.
Everybody's got somebody to lean on. Put your body next to mine to dream on. I've been uptight and made a mess. I'll clean it up myself, I guess. Oh, the sweet smell of handle me with care.
All right. Well, that's fun. I know what we can do next. Let's do a couple of silly songs. What do you think? First, we're going to do a song where we're going to be doing a lot of shaking. Show me how you can shake. Ho ho. Can you shake even crazier than that? That is so fun. Well, I guess you're ready for the song then.
You've got to shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away.
Right on.
Let's shake even more. Again, here we go. You gotta shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away.
Great work, everybody. Now let's clap. Put those hands together.
Great work. You gotta clap, clap, clap your crazies out. Clap, clap, clap your crazies out. Clap, clap, clap your crazies out. Wiggle your waggles away.
Well done. What else can we do?
Oh, I know. Let's pretend we're kangaroos and we're gonna jump as high as we can. You gotta jump, jump, jump your jitters out. Jump, jump, jump your jitters out. Jump, jump, jump your jitters out. Wiggle your waggles away.
Holy moly, jump like a kangaroo. Maybe a little bit sleepy.
You go to yawn, your sleepy's out. Yawn, your sleepy's out. Yawn, your sleepy's out.
I fell asleep again. How do I always fall asleep in that song? Where was I? Oh yeah. And wiggle your waggles away. Alright, let's shake. Even crazier than before. You gotta shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away. One more time. You gotta shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Shake, shake, shake your sillies out. Wiggle your waggles away. And wiggle your waggles away.
Right on.
How about one more silly, silly, silly song? Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a goose kissing a moose? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a whale with a polka dot tail? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a bear combing his hair? Is it all in place? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a fly wearing a bow tie? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen a family of fishes washing a family of dishes? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen llamas eating their pajamas? Ew, that's not food, that's clothing. Have you ever seen a teacher kissing a creature? Gross! Have you ever seen a mosquito eating a burrito? Now that one's actually quite delicious. Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, have you ever seen an orange rolling down? What rhymes with orange? Do you know? I seem to be stuck. Have you ever had a time when you couldn't make a rhyme? Down by the bay, down by the bay. So silly, right? I love it. Why don't we do another song about an animal? This animal lives under the sea. Right? Things would be wetter and so much better under the sea. We're gonna do a song about a whale. A little baby whale. You know what song I'm gonna play? You're too smart for this, eh? For this game. I'm gonna play a song about a baby white whale. Now this whale is called a beluga. They live in the ocean. So I would have to travel pretty far to see one. Though I think they used to be in the Gulf of St. Laurent. St. Laurent? I don't know if you can see them there anymore. Maybe I'll have to do a little bit of research. Something tells me they don't make all the boats. So we'll do this. We'll do a few more Beatles songs, okay? Now, this is Friday, which means I won't do a show for the next 2 days, but I'll be back on Monday. We're going to do one more week of this live Liam Kearney show and then take a bit of a break. Give me some time to write a bunch of songs, work on my album. But we will be back. We're not exactly sure when, but this won't be the last. But luckily, you can watch any of the past episodes, right? All right, swim around, my little whales. How are you gonna swim? Show me those whale moves. What happens when you come up for air? Right? You can pretend that your mouth is a blowhole, and you can blow a great big spray of water and air up into the sky. Here we go. Swim around. Baby beluga in the deep blue sea. You swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above, sea below, and a little white whale on the go. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga. Is the water warm? Is your mama home with you? So happy. Wait. And the waves roll out. See the water squirting out of your spout. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga, sing your little song. Sing for all your friends. We like the stars are out. Good night, little whale, good night. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga, with tomorrow's sun, another day's begun. You'll soon be waking. Baby beluga in the deep blue sea, you swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above, sea below, and the little white whale on the go. Right on. How about a couple more here? We'll do a song about opposites. There's a lot of opposites in this song. Do you know what an opposite is? You like, up and down are opposites. Day and night would be opposites. Heavy and light. Hard and soft. Well done. So this song has a lot of opposites. Ready? You say yes, I say no. You say stop. What's the opposite of stop? Oh yeah, and I say go, go, go. Oh no. You say goodbye, and I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. You say hi, and I say hello. You say why, and I say I don't know. Oh no. And I say hello, hello, hello. I don't know. know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Why do you say goodbye? Oh no, you say goodbye and I say hello. Hello, hello, I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello, I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello, hello, I don't know why you say goodbye, I say hello. Hello. One more song for this week. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to do a song about love to end this one. I really appreciate the artwork, so thank you to Wesley and Olivia and Elizabeth. Elizabeth, I have more songs for you for next week. I promise they're coming. Your favorite one is coming, okay? Now, as I say, we're going to do one more week of this and then take a little break. I guess we could call this the Liam Kearney YouTube Show Season 1. And I'll let you know when Season 2 will be back, so make sure that you're subscribed. And you're following us on Facebook or Instagram or both, so that you know when we're going to go again. Also, in the interim, we're going to be doing a bunch of Instagram live videos as well. Not every day like this, but we're going to be doing a few, okay? Here we go. If you know the words, please sing along. Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. There's nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. All right, sing along with me. All you need. Spend every morning with me. Some of you I know are watching in the afternoon, and that's great as well. It makes me feel really good about what I'm doing here. Ready? Sing along. Make it nice and loud.
All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
There's nothing you can know that isn't known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. There's nowhere you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy. Here we go. Singing and dancing with me for another week. We're gonna take Saturday and Sunday off. We'll be back for another show on Monday morning, right? So make sure that you're subscribed. Please follow us on YouTube and Instagram, subscribe on YouTube. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook to see what hilarious hijinks we're up to every day. And we'll see you on Monday. Have a great weekend. Au revoir. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. In the middle of the ocean, I am the captain. I gotta check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. In the middle of the ocean, I gotta be a good fisherman. To pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. I pray for wind to start blowing. 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 In the middle of the ocean, under that bright sun, I put on my cool shades, pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. In the middle of the ocean, I gotta look the part, so I've got a captain's hat. I put on my cool shades, pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail. It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Gonna be miles and miles and miles and days and weeks and months and years. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing.